In this example, we are required to calculate the wavelength of the emitted characteristic X-ray from tungsten target, which is having atomic number 74, when an electron drops from M-shell to a vacancy in K-shell. So, if we wish to calculate the wavelength of the characteristic X-rays, that we can calculate by the modified Rydberg formula. And we know that for K-shell, the value of a screening constant can be taken as 1. So, here the effective atomic number will become Z minus 1, which will be 73. And for an electron transition from M shell to K shell, here N2 will be 3 and N1 is equals to 1. The wavelength for K beta X-ray, here obviously as electron transition is from 3 to 1, it is called K beta X-ray, is given as, this can be calculated by 1 by lambda k beta, which is equals to r z minus 1 square 1 by n1 square minus 1 by n2 square. If we substitute the values, this will be 1 by lambda k beta is equals to the value of r, we can write as 1096780 multiplied by 73 square. Multiplied by, if we just substitute N1 as 1 and 2 as 3, this will be 1 minus 1 by 9. On simplifying the value of lambda k beta, the required wavelength will be 0.192 angstrom. That will be the answer to this problem.